One day, her heart broke so violently that her sorrow echoed through space and time. So our saga begins tonight. Yet eons ago, just here, yet light years away.
Hey there, everybody. This is Kage Ichi, and welcome to... Welcome to what I call Kage's One Shot. It's where I play a game that's pretty short that I could beat in about an hour. And today I'm gonna be playing Sayonara Wild Hearts. I was trying to find a lower song so I can actually hear myself talk, or you can hear me talk. So, like I was saying, this is a one-shot stream where I'm just gonna play a game, and it'll be like a game that's short enough that I can beat in about an hour. And this is a really good game. It's a... I kinda wanna call it like an indie game. Welcome to the stream. I just started Sayonara Wild Hearts. Like I was saying, it's kind of like an indie game, I think. It's a musical rhythm game, and apparently, the narrator is Queen Latifah, of all people. I mean, it's not like it's a big deal, but like, it's more surprising, like real talk, has Queen Latifah ever been in a video game before? She's been in, like, animated movies, but, like, aside from that, I don't think so. Oh well.
Let's pop!
Okay, the first stage, Claire de Lune. Like she said, let's pop.
Long ago, a harmonious universe existed beyond ours, and three divine arcana watched over it.
The Empress, the High Empress.
But one night, a cursed arcana intersected the astral highways, and along
Death.
With her star-crossed allies, they stole all harmony and hid it in their vile hearts.
Welcome, Hunter.
Before the divine trio started to fade, they created heroin from the shards of a broken heart and hoped that she would one day be strong enough to save their world.
Of course the hero is going to be the fool. Yes, I know it's you, Buns. So, I played this game on the Switch, and it's really fun. The story, as Queen Latifah told us, it revolves around the Arcana, and how the Death Arcana kind of ruined some stuff, apparently. Seeing as they need a champion to fix everything, they call upon this one girl to take the role of the Fool, a hero who restores the broken hearts of the Arcana, along with restoring her own broken heart. Ooh. Stylish. Celebration!
Gold rank.
Yeah! Jet Set. It's like Jet Set Radio, Audio Surf, and Child of Eden had a baby. And it was full of pop, rock, jazz, and a whole bunch of other music. All right, let's start with Heartbreak Number One. Heartbreak Subspace, Devil Passage. So it looks like we're heading into the Devil's Arcana. Oh! Yep, the Devil. Ah, shoot, I missed that. Oh, shoot. Oops. Nice.
Gold ring. Doki Doki Rush.
All. Who would have thought that the Devil Arcana would have a stage that has a Doki Doki on it? I gotta say, I did a good job on this one. Well, on the first two so far. Before, it was like, before, when I first started on the Switch, I got, like, mostly silver rings. Which still isn't bad. I would almost reach gold rings, but I'm actually doing pretty good this time around. Let's keep it going. Hate Hell Valley. That's what this place is. Wheel of Fortune? Give me some sick wheels! Yeah! Nuts. I was trying to get that in the middle. We'll try one more time. Yeah! And I got it again. Extra points. Oh! Almost hit that car. Still not bad. The Dancing Devils.
Fighting Hearts.
Now this is gonna be fun. Really? really strong Child of Eden REZ vibes from this game. But yeah, I really like it. Well, let's get it going. We about to have a dance fight on our hands. Now you can fly?
Begin again.
Alright. Let's get this started. First devil found. Oh. climbing into 5,000. But still good. Still good.
Heartbreak 2.
Off to the next one. Heartbreak Subspace. Next, the Moon Arcana. Let's jam. Oh, snap. Oops. Ah, nuts.
Skip this bit.
No, thank you. I want to get everything.
Ooh.
And that's... Oh, got it. Going anyway.
The forest is done.
Is this the one I think of? I think this one is gonna get trippy. I think it's this one. Oh, yep. Get ready, things about to get trippy up in here.
Thank you.
Silver Rain.
I'll take that. That was better. Alright, Dead of Night. Let's go. Oh, snap, you got the first person.
We'll be right back.
All right. This game really does have some great music to listen to. Twilight City Cry. No, Twilight Cry Sky. Get a better rank than bronze. Yeah, I love that song. I love that song. So good.
Mine.
Right? And it just had, and it just went so good with the snapping. Won't lie, out of all the opponents you face in this game, I definitely like the Stereo Lovers. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This one is easy, the Hermit. 5,000 for gold. No, wait, that's 50,000 for gold. Let's go. Ah, looks like we got to get ourselves a car. I can already tell where that comes from. Desert of Doubts. The chariot! Give me big wheels! Yeah! From what I've heard from a lot of other people, at least reviews, a lot of people don't really like this part. The world. Also because it gets, it's pretty slow. But, still pretty cool. Oops, missed it. Got that. Ah, not to miss it. Got that one, though.
The world we know.
The world we know. Yeah, even though it's slow, it has a really nice tune to it, which kind of makes it better. Got it. Not. Oh, come on. Up, I know it. Here we go! It's hard as to get those 1,000 points. 1,000 points. I'll admit, I like the jams in this stage too. It's really good. So let's go. Love Dead City. Seriously, has Queen Latifah ever did voice lines for video games before this one? Because I can't remember that. Eggman.
Silver Rain.
Little Death.
Hate Scars.
Oh, we about to do some archery up in here. Let's do it. Little Death. I've actually been... Let's see. Temperance? Bow! They did the tower, remember? It was with the lovers. Archers and stuff, which is fun. I guess I just like the idea of it. All right, Little Death, you and me, let's go. Temperance Jedi didn't get destroyed.
Wild hearts never die.
400,000. Can I make that? I'm gonna give it a shot. The fact they had all the different groups looks like it might be like a big boss rush.
Then the voices of the three divine arcana echoed from the beyond. And through the wind, their words soared. From the shards of your broken heart, the real heroine has risen. You have restored the lost harmony of the world. Now you must go and find harmony. Much like yours, there was a young woman who fell out of love, asleep, away. For years she fell through spirals of sadness and anger until she could not fall any deeper and fell right back into her groove.
Be a one shot. Filmography, or pretty much anything she's ever worked on. And right now, from what I see, there's nothing on video games. So, yeah, I think this might have been the first video game she actually, like, gave her voice to. I think. I love this game. It's just so much fun. guess that'll be it. Tune in tomorrow on my stream again. Not sure what, though. It all depends on my mood and what I'm doing. But in any case, this is Kage Ichi, signing off. Till next time.